Sex that will be standing in solidarity.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I start in the name of God, the most beneficent and most merciful, and greet all of you with the greeting of Assalamu alaikum, peace of God be upon all of you. I want all of you to hold the signs that you brought with you. Please hold all of your signs. The families, the children, give all of you a big hand for wonderful signs. I just want to take a look at the sign that you have in front of you that says Black Lives Matter. Now take a look at me. You may be thinking, you know, Sabil, you are neither a black or a white. Why are you here? The reason I'm here is because I'm a human. Yes. So a short prayer on behalf of all of us. I pray that, oh God, help us to realize the preciousness of lives. And help us to realize that all lives cannot matter until black lives and oppressed lives matter. That, oh God, help our justice system to provide equal justice to all of us. May that be the rich or the poor. May that be the males or the females. And may that be the blacks, the whites, and the browns. Oh God, help the law enforcement officials. They are our brothers and they are our sisters. Help us to work with them to implement a peace in our community and justice in our societies. That, oh God, let this nation and let humans and let the world know and believe and practice the great words of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. when he said that I have a dream that one day my four children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin but by the content of their character. And then, oh God, help us also to process and practice the noble words that were uttered by Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, in the 7th century, who we said he was the very first anti-racist person in humanity. And he said that no Arab is superior to a non-Arab. A non-Arab is no superior to an Arab. A white person is no superior to a black person, and a black person is no superior to a white person. All of you are children of Adam, and the best amongst you is the one who is a well-mannered and a pious person. May God bless us all. Thank you.